Can you solve this geometry challenge? Here's the question. Given this right triangle, let's draw a square inside of it. Next, from this point to this point, it must be equal to 8 units, and from this point to the top of this right triangle must be equal to 3 units. Now the question is, of course, what is the area of this square? Now you can pause this video if you want to give this problem a try. And now, let's answer this question together. Now, before I start the formal solution, here's the shortcut in this kind of question. So the area of this figure must be equal to 8 multiplied by 3, which is equal to 24 square units, and that is the answer. This is the shortcut, but the question is, what is the formal way to solve this kind of question? Alright, so let's begin. Now, to do that, let's call this angle B equal to alpha, and this angle B equal to beta. Now, since alpha and beta are the acute angles of a right triangle, so we can say that alpha plus beta must be equal to 90 degrees. Alright, so now, we have here beta. We know this is 90 degrees. So we can say that this angle plus beta must be equal to 90 degrees. So this angle right here must be alpha, and this angle is still beta. Now, with the same reasoning, this is 90 degrees, this is beta, this angle right over here must be equal to alpha, and finally, this angle must be equal to beta. So now, we can see three similar triangles in this figure, actually four. So here it is, here's the first one, here's the second one. And this triangle must be similar to this triangle. And this is similar. These three triangles are similar to the big right triangle. So now let's use the concept of ratio and proportion in this question. Now let's have the side of the square and let's call this as S. So all of this side must be equal to S. Now in this right triangle, we can say the ratio of the side opposite of alpha and beta must be equal to S over 8. And on this right triangle, we can say that the ratio of the side opposite of alpha and beta must be equal to 3 over S. So we can say that S over 8 must be equal to 3 over S. So because these two right triangles are similar to each other. Now, we can also solve for the value of S squared, or the area of this square. So what we're going to do is to cross multiply. So we have S multiplied by S must be equal to 8 times 3, and S times S must be equal to S squared, and we know S squared must be also equal to the area of this square. And so S squared must be equal to 8 times 3, which is equal to 24, and that is the answer. Therefore, the area of this square inside of this right triangle must be equal to 24 square units. And as always, we are done.